Logic Gaming, folks.
Yeah, Counter Logic Gaming coming in with your second seed. Like we said, these are the best two teams in the world.
It's in the blue. Give it up for Counter Logic Gaming.
CLGM going to the finals.
Cannot stay alive, though. Back over to Ogre 2, and he has a full snipe. So if he can stay alive here, this will be big for them. Player went for that melee lunge, flies up, gets a headshot as well. Beautiful double kill there for Ogre 2, the GOAT.
The tale of the generations as well, right? Snipe down really coming to his own in Halo 3, and a beautiful snipe there on Lunchbox.
Come down. Royal 2 just can't sink, but you give him some room, you give him time, and he's going to end lives there as one player's going to be hysteria, gets a bullet to the brain.
Okay, so I go.
Watch out,
guys.
You're in here.
Bomb, it's not at the moment. The grenades go down. No hit markers. Hysteria again, third time in a row. He's got the bottom end of Royal 2's gun. Double kill for him. Again, it's all about Royal 2, where he is with the sniper. He's just been a nightmare as he lands a headshot. That's going to be on APG across the map at BR3. But nobody taking down the bomb.
They got to rethink the strategy. Snakebite now has the sniper. He manages to take out one snipe down there. Let's see what Snakebite can do.
Just waiting for the perfect opportunity. Just that day that Roy gets his face taken off as we tie it up. 34 kills, the 34 kills! Snakebite! What a shot! Sit down! Snipe down! Control of Cloud9 Sniper! 3 times in a row I've seen it in Snakebite's hand, and now he's doing the damage. If they can get them on the spawn, they're gonna get another flag cap. There we go, double kill from Snakebite!
This is huge. Not only is he getting all these kills, look at the time since. It is 15-15. This could well be the very last half of the game because it's almost overtime.
Interesting round there. He took
I'm Alex Rout. This could spell damage if he starts getting shot from behind, but it looks like his teammates are getting the kill. They put in the second and final half of the game.
Just for a win on game number one against CLG, but what a way to win it. That is coming back. That really is an upset right now. You just saw the killing spree. That's going to be a big double kill for Ogre 2.
It's not just one advantage for your team. It's not like, oh, you have a positional advantage. You also spawn.
It's able to catch this corner of my eye, but I am not nearly as focused as Snipedown is.
Make EG panic. And I like to play by Snakebite. He knows they're trapped at green. He's just going to defend the flag. Double kill right there. Turned me into a killing spree and still defending the flag. But was that a return? I believe it was. Even though he gets an extermination.
Extermination indeed. 4 members down for EG.
The pressure being applied to Evil Geniuses. This time it's Royal 2 using the laser to full effect. Will he pick up the double with the Sentinel? Yes, he does. Looking for the triple with the Sentinel beam. He's out of ammo and the overkill. Extermination for Royal 2. CLG doing some damages to Evil Geniuses now.
And I like to call that, we saw Roy have a little bit of misstep there. We call that glue on the ground. He stuck it in some sticky ground like a theater floor, and he just could not make it.
That was a big three
by Sticker.
Oh my god! What a way to end the tournament! Oh.